From the king. Today is the day of the Goshka hike, innit? Yeah, awesome. Yeah, so I'm ready for this Goshka hike. It's gonna be good. Next time I see you, I'm gonna be on that mountain with my boy Jack, and we're gonna be hiking to our campsite where we're gonna stay the night. Yeah, it's gonna be good. Good stuff. Yeah, I like the song. So yeah, next time I'll see you, be on the mountain. Hopefully won't get lost too much. I am exhausted. Gonna eat some chocolate raisins and sing a lot of songs with my boy Jack. Shout out to Jack Downey. So yeah, see you there. Excited. How did you hang up?
Okay, so we're here at another checkpoint.
It's not even a checkpoint.
Yeah, it's a lot of checkpoints, but we're on side of the mountain. A lot of groups are somewhere down there. We're going somewhere.
No, this way, no,
that way.
You're such an idiot.
I got the cop bench. Carrying team. Yeah, he's pretty much our leader. So yeah, it's good.
Yeah, a couple of us.
Right here.
Alright, let's start moving again, yeah?
Yep, and we're gonna start moving now because the group's coming.
Give me some food.
Mine will give some Jack some food.
Thank you, let's go.
Alright,
wait. We still have like another probably 7 or 8 kilometers.
Yeah.
Alex, you always
absolute
happy.
Okay, here we are on the mountains of our lads.
What do you see, Jack?
I saw a lot of sheep. We tried to get a ram and it wasn't very successful.
Exactly.
And they were just lying down.
So now we're just sitting down.
Chilling. Yeah, it's pretty good. I'm tired though.
Very tired.
We're just past the next checkpoint.
In Alex's heaven.
We are in Alex's heaven. There are a lot of sheep over there.
And over there, and there's our squad.
Day 2. Cross over to the next. Oh my god, there's a lot of sheep run. Oh my god! That was hilarious! Oh my god, there's four of them running!
Make dinner. We got soup, pasta, a bit of sauce. Yeah. Yep. We're just chilling by the fire, eating s'mores and stuff.
That's it, Andrew.
Another day camping. About 7:30 in the morning. Everyone needs to be awake. Just made some breakfast. Next morning. It has now started to snow. You can't actually see it, but it is definitely snow. Oh, there you go. And Jack has now come out to experience.
Yeah,
it is definitely snowing. It is bloody cold as well. And Jack.